Hey guys, Willis Alatini here, born and bred in New Zealand, moved to Newcastle, Australia 5 years ago to play rugby league for Western Suburbs. Once I finished school, I've always wanted to move to Australia and play rugby league. So my partner, mum and stepdad lived in Newcastle, Australia. So we decided that we'll take the chance and move over and be able to, I got the opportunity to go play for West. So that made it a little bit easier. I've had a few injuries, mostly head knocks, concussions. Just got over them. Obviously you can't really do much with head knocks, you just got to wait. And just a recent one, I've just torn my ACL, so that's been probably the biggest injury of my life so far, season ending injury. So it was round one, 2019, and just in the first half I've kind of hyperextended my knee going in for a tackle. And then went off half time, physios did all their checks and stuff like that and strapped it back up and gone back on second half and gone to go tackle the winger, stepped off it while he stepped in and kind of just torn it then. I don't know kind of what happened, whether he made contact with my knee or something like that, but yeah, knee kind of just stuck there, felt it come out, pop out and then pop back in, and yeah, that was pretty much it. It was pretty hard at the start, just finding out, like I said, it's my first proper season ending injury, and it being round one was pretty tough. Done all the pre-season, all the hard work, and then just got into the season and torn it straight away, so that was pretty tough to deal with mentally. It didn't really hit me until I went to go watch the boys the next week and wasn't able to play, so that was pretty hard. But how I dealt with that, just trying to keep a positive mind. My partner helped me out heaps, just keeping me positive, just saying, you know, I'm a big believer in things happen for a reason, and whether we know what that reason is at the moment or not, definitely I'm a big believer in that, and just trying to keep a positive mind, knowing that, you know, it's not the end of the world, there's worse things out there, and just need to come back big and strong. So my recovery time just depends. Like the doc said, they used to say 6 months, but too many people are coming back and really snapping him. So they're saying 9 months for me now. So that's, what's that now? That's got surgery next month. So they'll be leading into round one next year. So March, I'll be looking to get back into the full swing things. Recovery is a big one for me. Just growing up, I mean, when you're younger, you don't really understand it. And when you get older, your muscles get more tired, and obviously getting older, you don't recover as fast as you used to when you're younger. So recovery is a big one. I like to do, I love ice baths and hot and cold, so I'll do a lot of that, a lot of stretching, and definitely rolling out and getting on the board for those pressure points. I think it just really, even though it is sore at the time, I reckon I'll wake up the next day a little bit, you know, less sore once I've rolled on it or done my ice baths, and that's the kind of stuff I do. Yeah, I normally go to West ice baths in Mayfield there, getting their hot and colds, but if that's not available, I normally head down to the baths, do a couple of laps down there and stretch in the water and do some walking and stuff through the water. And yeah, just with rolling, do it at home or do it at the gym, or you know, with this recovery pack, you know, you can really do it anywhere. You can do it next to the bars as well. Probably just hit a banana. That's, yeah, probably a banana. But post, I don't know, normally when I work out, it will either be before breakfast or before dinner. So whatever, normally I have oats and that for breakfast, if it's that, or for dinner, it's whatever mom cooks. Gotta hit your protein shakes though. Definitely hit that after gym, for sure. I quite like like circuit training, like F45. Like I love the gym and that, but just to change it up a bit, like not CrossFit, but circuit training, like kind of like F45, I reckon I like that heaps. You just sweat heaps, you know, you don't have to think about stuff, just straight into it. And it works on your breathing and cardio. Oh, DJ Khaled's album's pretty good. Don't mind me a bit of Jealous on DJ Khaled's album. That's with Chris Brown and stuff like that. Or Whoosh Whoosh, Cardi B. Fuck, excuse me. Let's go. That's been my go-to for ages. It's a bit of, you know, just hypes the mood up, you know. Let's go. So you can hit up my Instagram, Willis Alatini, or Facebook, whatever. But me and my partner also do a few vlogs now and then. That's on her YouTube account, just Amber Reed. Is that right, babe?
Yeah.
Hey, Amber Reed. You can hit the vlogs there. But yeah, just get in contact if you want to know any more.